Having strong creative assets is a key part of any marketing strategy. Consumers have more choices than ever before, so you need to stand out from the crowd with high quality and relevant content. However, you need both quality and quantity. Maximizing your number of assets helps you engage customers more effectively and show ads that resonate with them based on their unique context, needs, and preferences. But creating these can be difficult and time-consuming. Luckily, we're here to help. The new asset generation capabilities in Performance Max campaigns let you bring your creative visions to life using the power of generative AI. Creating and curating assets for Performance Max has never been easier. Let's see how it's done. When you create your campaign, we'll ask you for some details on your business to help steer our AI to create relevant assets for you. You'll enter the URL of the page that you want to drive traffic to. Google AI will then pre-fill information about the products and services you offer based on your website. Add and remove these categories as you like. You can use up to 20 to guide the AI. Next, Google AI will generate a description of your product and services for you to review and edit. Your knowledge of your business and its value propositions are valuable inputs for Google AI to understand what kind of creative assets it should build for you. If you're creating a campaign for a specific product or service, we recommend you add specific information about it, rather than using general information about your business. You'll also be able to choose whether or not the campaign sources existing images for you from your website. From here, see what Google AI generates for your business. It will suggest up to 15 unique text headlines for you. You can edit or remove them as you see fit. Want to work together with Google AI to brainstorm more headline options? Click the Generate Headlines button to provide more details on what you'd like to highlight about your business. And AI will help create more headlines based on your inputs. Similarly, Google AI will suggest 5 unique descriptions for you, and you can generate more descriptions based on the details you provide. You'll want as many text assets as possible to give AI more options to mix and match assets to find better performing combinations. For example, you should create a range of different messages to better engage customers in different mindsets and contexts. But we don't stop at just text assets. Google AI will curate and suggest images that you already have on your website and would be a great fit for your Performance Max campaign. You can also choose new options using our free stock image library. You'll even see suggested images that have been newly generated by Google AI. No need to crop and resize these images. Once you've reviewed and selected the images you like, they'll be automatically resized into 3 ratios: landscape, portrait, and square. This way, your images will fit a wide range of different ad formats and be eligible for more placements. Again, you'll have the opportunity to provide more details about your creative vision to partner with AI and bring your image ideas to life. By clicking Generate Images, you'll be able to enter a prompt to describe the type of image you'd like to generate. Here are 3 of our best practices for generating images. 1. Make the prompt as clear as possible when describing the image you want, and be specific about what you'd like to generate. You can provide details about an item, the background, specific colors, and more. You can even indicate the type of image style you'd like, such as something that's photorealistic or an illustrated representation. 2. Generate lifestyle imagery or generic product imagery if you sell many products. 3. Steer Google AI to create more images similar to the generated ones you like. Play around with different options to create images that you and your customers will love. These images will be unique to your business. Google AI will never create 2 identical images. When you're done, select the generated images that you like. As you review your AI-generated images, you can help steer the AI to generate more images similar to the ones you like, or hide the ones that don't work for you. To do this, hover over the image and click the 3 dots to see options for generating similar images or hiding the ones that you didn't like. Finally, You can select the specifications and ratios you'd like to include, and you'll have the control over how the image is cropped in each ratio. The asset generation capabilities of Performance Max let you create brand new assets unique to your business that are a great addition to any creative marketing strategy. You can use it for a wide range of businesses and use cases. Create easily new assets as a florist, a travel brand, a dog boarding service, and so much more. These curated and generated assets help you save time while maximizing creative diversity in your Performance Max campaigns. As a result, your customers will see fresh, relevant ads that will help them choose your business. To learn more, visit our best practices guide.